He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking now, everybody's joking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, blow! These days, sometimes it really does feel like time is running out. If some of us are struggling to keep our lights on, there could be some really dark consequences for your employees. What framework are you using to help navigate your team and your company? Try the Eminem method of transparency, coined by my friend Anthony Onesto, head of HR at Suzy. This week, we're gonna break down the 3 points in this dope strategy. Number one. First mover's advantage. When M's character, B Rabbit, has a final rap battle showdown in 8 Mile against his enemies, he's gone through hell and back. He's been humiliated, cheated on, kicked out, and broke. And he knows that his opponents are going to use all of that against him. So in a genius move, he turns the table and uses all of that against himself, leaving them dumbfounded.
What I love about Eminem and 8 Mile is that it exposes his own weaknesses, his own harsh reality, and becomes somewhat vulnerable. It helps him to win the rap battle. And I think we can absolutely do this in business. We call it the first mover's advantage. Really thinking about the change that's about to happen or the difficult conversation you're about to have with an employee from their perspective. What are the things they're going to be thinking about? What are the things that they're going to be concerned about? And try addressing those before they even bring it up. It shows the employee that you're empathetic, that you've actually thought about this change, not just from a business perspective, but also from their perspective. It also shows that you actually care about them.
Transparency without empathy is cruel. Really commit to commiserating with your employee's pain. The key is to be detailed in your empathy. Your empathetic transparency becomes your shield, because at the heart of it, everyone's seeing that you're practicing self-awareness. As much blowback you'll receive for your unpopular decisions, it's really hard to critique a self-aware leader and their company. I was playing in the beginning, but the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and booed off stage, but I kept rhyming, stepped right in the next cipher. Number two. Mobilize rapid change. As the film develops, M's character experiences many setbacks and humbling failures. But in the process, we also see him learning about his opponents, about the people close to him, about his environment, and most importantly, about himself. In the final rap showdown, to show his complete transformation, he summons all these learnings and realizations and puts it together to deliver an absolutely focused and devastating lyrical diatribe against his enemies. Learning is a real-time feedback that becomes faster when you're open-minded. During a crisis, radical open-mindedness and radical transparency are invaluable for rapid learning and for effective change. Use that to your advantage. Pair your honesty with a performance challenge. After being transparent about your problems, challenge your employees with a tough but achievable goal. Like lowering costs across the board by 20%, or trying to keep 50% of your customers without increasing your costs. The emotional spark of your radical candor will move them to action. Vulnerability from leaders rallies people, and it inspires an all-hands-on-deck mentality, where employees will push themselves to gather the best ideas, data, and stories to execute a quick turnaround strategy. Transparency mobilizes rapid change. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti, but on the surface he looks calm and ready. Number three, forge your brand in a crisis. We can all relate to that feeling of when Eminem is up on stage and is handed the mic to freestyle against his opponents who know all these shameful things about him, and he's in front of a massive crowd actively booing him. Having choked before, we all hold our breaths hoping he doesn't do it again. But after a small pause, he starts to rap and then systematically goes about killing his competition and winning over the entire audience. The reason we love this is because we love heroes who face their deepest fears. And that's at the heart of transparency, courage. As humans, we can't help but root for underdogs. And that same principle applies to our favorite employers and brands. In this chaotic climate, it's totally understandable to be on the defensive and to minimize your exposure. But if you make a concerted effort to be radically transparent about your weaknesses and your decisions, and it's all done with empathy, yes, you'll still be criticized and it will be painful. But this could become the crucible through which you'll win over the hearts and minds of your most loyal fans, both on the inside and the out. People respect honesty. That's why the best brands are built in a crisis. At a time when your company is backed into a corner and you have limited opportunities and resources, remember, radical transparency is your competitive advantage. Catapult your company if you can seize it. Because like my man, M says, only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. Thanks for listening. If you're looking for an energetic and inspiring online training workshop that shares on topics like this more, do reach out. I'd be happy to help.